And I feel normal. I'm in like a good practice before my poster presentation, so I feel like that's nice. Hey guys, my name is Som. I'm from Arizona State University. I work in the Lens Lab. My work is called Failures Are Fated, but Can Be Failed. It's more on using reinforcement learning on foundation or any models as such, and we try to define failures. So it really depends on like what task you're doing. So depending on your task, you can have multiple failures. For example, if it's a classification task, failure just means like you're misclassified. But when you go like to more bigger models like LLMs, so failures is tricky. So you define the failures. We ask a human to define a failure. It could be maybe, you know, if it just gives you some garbage responses, that's a failure. Or if it's some, if it has some bias in it, that's a failure. So what we do is we use a DQN RL problem. We define this as a Markov division problem. We define a bunch of failures by the human or which you think is like better. And we explore the failure, we call it the failure action space. So every action could ideally lead to a failure if you just keep on doing it. We define this failure action space. And what we do is we get like, so after the RL agent like learns what the potential failure is, so you kind of like go through the landscape, see what failure is like most drastic in the environment. So the user gets this. Then the user can choose, okay, this failure seems drastic. I'll try to change this. So you can use our framework to actually see these failures and, you know, shift them to a new node. So it's basically a RL fine tuning method. So my poster sessions today, I hope you guys like come by. Thank you so much. Yeah, time went down really fast.